An investigation is underway after a deadly house fire in Aztec. First responders were called to the home on Aztec Boulevard yesterday morning. Despite efforts, firefighters say one person was found dead inside after the fire was out. They say it appears the victim died from the fire, but an autopsy will be conducted.